Aveline Del Rey is moving away. Written by Meg Medina, illustrated by Sonia Sanchez. Aveline Del Rey is my mejor amiga, my numero uno best friend. Complain, Daniela, she says, just like she always does. Just like today is any other day. So I bundle up and cross the street. A big truck with its mouth wide open is parked at the curb, ready to gobble up Aveline's mirror with her stickers around the edge, her easel for painting on rainy days, and the sofa that we bounce on to get to the moon. She is waiting for me inside the iron doors. Then we climb the steps two at a time, just like we always do. We sneak past grouchy Mr. Miller's door and wave to Mr. Su, who is feeding pigeons from the hall window. Senora Flores gives us each a cookie and says, "It's a big day," when we walk by. Our apartments are almost twins, just like ours. That's why I already knew all the good places for hide and seek, and the spot behind the heater where we keep our special finds. But the walls in Aveline's room are sunny yellow, while mine are pink like a cotton candy. And I live with my mommy and a hamster, and she has a mommy, a puppy, and a cat. We are mostly the same, just like our apartments. But not after today. We find a still empty box near the door. In no time, I'm a bus driver steering us all over the city. We play until the tables that were bus stops are gone and the beds that were skyscrapers have vanished too. When we look around, everything has disappeared except us. Soon the truck outside rumbles off and there is a knock on the door. "Hide," we say, giggling just like we always do. But our mothers see us before we can slip away. "Time to go," Mommy says. Aveline and I hold hands in that wide empty space. We lean back and start to spin in circles, faster and faster, until everything is a blur around us. Our fingers slip, but we don't let go until we wobble to the floor. "We can talk every day after school," I tell her, though the world is still whirling. "And you can visit me this summer," she says, "and spend the night." But I know that tomorrow everything will be different. Aveline will be in a new home that doesn't match mine. Before we leave, I spot something in the corner left behind in the dust. It's the last of Aveline's sparkly stickers. We go downstairs and I press a heart on her cheek to seal our promise. Then she does mine just the same. We say, "Patata!" While Mommy takes a photo, we do our secret handshake one more time, and then Aveline hugs me hard. Aveline Del Rey is moving away, so she won't be right here anymore. Mommy says not to be sad, that we will both make new friends. But when Aveline waves one last time, the stickers still on her cheeks, I know she will always be my first mejor amiga, my numero uno best friend, the one I will always know by heart. Aveline 要搬走了。Aveline 是我最好的，排在第一位的好朋友。过来玩，丹尼拉，她喊着， 就像每次他喊我一样，今天就像其他任何一天一样。于是我穿戴好，穿过街道，一辆张着大嘴的卡车停在路牙，准备好吞下伊芙琳边框上贴满贴画的镜子，下雨天用来画画的画架，还有我们可以蹦到月亮上去的沙发。他在铁门里面等我，然后我们两个台阶一起爬上楼，就像我们一直做的那样。我们溜过脾气暴躁的米勒先生的门，跟在过道窗户喂鸽子的苏先生挥手。弗洛尔太太给我们每人一块饼干，说：“今天是很重要的日子。”我们的公寓几乎是一模一样的，就像我俩一样。这就是为什么我已经知道所有玩捉迷藏的最佳地点。还有锅炉后面用来存放我们的收藏品，但是伊芙琳房间的墙面是鲜艳的黄色，而我的是像棉花糖一样的粉色。我和妈妈还有仓鼠住在一起，她和爸爸妈妈还有一只猫住在一起。我们很多地方都是一样的，就跟我们的公寓一样，但是今天以后就不一样了。我们在靠近门的地方找到了一个空盒子，很快我变成一个公交车司机，载着我们满城跑。我们一直玩到假装是站台的桌子不见了，假装是床的摩天大楼也消失了。当我们四处张望的时候，所有的东西都不见了，除了我们自己。很快，外面的卡车在轰隆隆声中开走，有人在敲门。快躲！我们说，嬉笑着，就像我们一直做的那样。但是我们的妈妈在我们溜走之前已经看到了。该走了，妈妈说。伊芙琳和我牵着手在那片空地上，我们向后仰，开始转圈圈。越来越快，直到所有的东西都开始模糊。我们的手指开始滑落，但是我们没有松开，直到我们摇晃着躺在地上。我们可以每天放学后说话，我告诉他，尽管世界仍然在旋转。你可以夏天的时候来看我，他说，在我家过夜。但是我知道，明天以后所有的一切都不一样了。伊芙琳会在一个跟我不一样的新房子里。在我们离开之前，我看到了角落里的什么东西落在灰尘里，它是伊芙琳最后的亮片贴画。我们下楼，我贴了一个心在她的脸颊上，以记下我们的承诺。然后她也一样。贴了一个在我脸上。我们说土豆。当妈妈给我们拍照片的时候，我们又做了一次我们的私密握手。然后伊芙琳抱紧我。伊芙琳要搬走了，她再也不会在这里了。妈妈说不要伤心，我们都会再交新朋友。当伊芙琳最后一次挥手，贴画还在她的脸上。我知道她永远会是我最好的、排在第一位的好朋友，在我的心里。